Silver daily forecast for April 20th by FX Empire. The silver markets fell a little bit during the day on Wednesday, but you can see that the $18 level underneath continues to offer support. I wouldn't expect to see some type of bounce here. I believe that the silver markets are going to follow gold. They may lag a little bit, but it's not until we break down to a fresh new low that I would consider selling. I think we're going to go to 1850, 1950, 20, and so on.